Hello everyone, this is Antara. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to make a very special video because it's my birthday. So on this special day, I'm going to make a Q&A video which has all the questions that you have asked me since so long, and I'm going to answer these questions to you people through this video. So before I move on to the first question, like, share and subscribe if you like my videos, and let me know what kind of videos I can make more in future. So let's move on to the first question. So the first question is, tumi kothay dance shekhao? Eto sundor stage, just amazing. Please send me your dance school address. Okay, I have mentioned my dance school address and details so many times in my videos. And if you want more detail, you can get it in the description box. The particular address is mentioned in the description box. And it's in South Kolkata. Okay, so question number two. Tumi dance kothay shekhao and koto taka fees now and kiki types of dance shekhao? Okay, I will skip the first two questions because for that you have to get in touch with me, or you can call up to the number that is provided below. That's my dance institute phone number. You can call and get all the details that is required. For the second part of the question, tomar ki ki type er dance korte shob theke beshi bhalo lage, tumi shob tumi kobe theke YouTube e kathak shekhabe ami shikbo. Okay, so I am actually trained in Bharatanatyam as well as Kathak, and tar sathe I do creative dance form, Bollywood dance form. I don't do a lot of Western dance, but yeah, I can little bit, but I'm not well trained, or I don't believe that I can dance well. So yeah, I do all sorts of Eastern form of dance. So YouTube e basically ami kathak ta start hoyto korbo na, because I think virtually eibhabe I don't want to teach you guys. There are so many good channels which are meant for teaching purpose only. I can link those channels below if I can find that out, but you can follow their channel and get all the basic lessons you want, because if I make a video, that will be a little bit portion, and I think when I will upload the next part, I don't know. So in that way, it's very difficult for you people to learn, and I'm not going to teach you people that way. So I'm going to teach you only creative and my choreographies for a song, everything which might include Kathak steps. So that's all. Okay, so the next question is, you are an amazing dancer. Your expressions, gestures are really fantastic. My question is, do you take any workshops in Pune and any online classes? So yeah, I would love to take workshops in Pune, but you have to organize that and let me know, and I will come there. But as of now, I have no plans for coming to Pune. But yes, online classes, I do share my dance tutorials and anything related to dance through this YouTube channel. But separately, I'm not taking any online classes through Skype or any video calling, etc. Which dance form prefer you? Only Kathak? No, my first preference is obviously Kathak, but I always love Bharatanatyam, fusion. I do semi-classical, I do Bollywood songs as well. The next question, tumi ki study korcho naki job korcho, tomar age koto? So I think you should not ask any girl's age, right? Tumi ki study korcho naki job korcho? So I have completed my graduation and now I'm doing a job. So the next question has so many questions, so I will go one by one. The first question is, who is your first dance teacher? So frankly speaking, ami jokhon first dance shuru kori, amar ma amake ekta dance class e bhorti korechilen, but I don't really have any memories of that dance class. So tar naam o mone nei, so take ami basically bolte parina first guru, because I have no memory of any dance class, any dance, anything. So tarpor jar kache ami bhorti hoi, tar kache ami dance shikhi, she is Srimati Shima Sarkar, but tar memories o amar kache khub kom, because ami onek choto theke dance kori. To first guru bolte ami jake chini, jani, mani, she is Mrs. Shanta Mojumdar. Tar kachei ami kathak shikhechi ebong creative dance tar kachei shikhechi, এখনও তার সাথে আমার কন্ট্যাক্ট আছে, ডান্স করি তার সাথে। আর তারপর আমি ভরতনাট্যম শিখি ফ্রম মিসেস উৎসা ঘোষকুণ্ডু, শি ইজ দ্য কলাক্ষেত্র এক্সপোনেন্ট। সো নেক্সট কোয়েশ্চন ইজ, হু ইজ ইয়োর আইডল ইন ডান্স ক্যাটাগরি? So I'm really a bit confused with the question because I'm not sure whether you're asking who is my idol dancer, or you're asking me which dance category I like. So I will answer both of them. I already answered which dance form I love, it's Kathak. And for idol, I don't really feel that there is any idol for like whom I follow, but I have so many people around me. I have followed so many people from my childhood. They are not dance legends or somebody. They are somebody like me. They are somebody who is senior to me or my dance gurus. I have followed them and taken up bits and pieces, good things from them. And I think that's the best part of somebody learning. If you follow somebody blindly, you will just become a replica of him or her. But ছোটো থেকেই আমি অলওয়েজ জানি না, এটা অজান্তেই হয়েছিল। কেউ আমি যখন ডান্স কম্পিটিশন বা ফাংশনসে যেতাম, বা আমার ডান্স ক্লাসেও যারা আমার ফ্রেন্ডস পিয়ার্স ছিল, তাদের কিছু কিছু কারোর এক্সপ্রেশন খুব ভালো, কারোর মুদ্রা খুব ভালো, কারোর ফুটওয়ার্ক খুব ভালো। সো আই অলওয়েজ ট্রাই টু লার্ন ফ্রম দেম ইন্ডিভিজুয়ালি। সো দ্যাটস দ্য বেস্ট পার্ট অফ লার্নিং আই গেস। Which type of dance you prefer the most? I have already answered. What is your favorite color? Truly speaking, I do not have any favorite color. Previously, it was only light colors, baby pink, lemon, light green, all those choices of old people. But eventually, it changed. Now, I sometimes wear some bright colors, orange, red. But it was a time like, I think I was, till my college days, I never wore a red color, I swear. I never wore a red color till I was in college. But eventually I started wearing red, orange, bright colors. So it kept on changing. So yeah, I do not have any favorite color. Please, Didi, tumi chokara tara dance ta diyo. So by now I think you have already watched my choreography for the song Chokara Tara. Wow, so the next question is quite interesting. How do you got this idea on performing variety of dances in different styles, like performing hard rock songs in classical style? So what I want to tell is that I am a person with fusion by heart. By fusion, what I mean is I am very traditional person. I love my tradition. At the same time, I love being modern. So I believe that you should not forget your tradition or roots where you come from, but you always need to upgrade yourself with the times, with the society, with the people around you, and also with the need. So that is the kind of person I am in my personal life, and I think that is what reflects in my dance as well. I love fusion dance. I love to combine two forms of art, or two, three more forms of dance, and this is a very good combination form which I love, is mixing hard rock songs like western songs with the classical beat, which is a beautiful thing, and I love it to the extent. And from my childhood days, I'm very much keen to choreograph this kind of songs. So, are you living in Kolkata? Yes, I live in Kolkata. So the next question is similar. It's tumi kothay thako, tomar YouTube journey kobe theke start hoy, tomar first YouTube video ta konta chilo? So I started my YouTube channel, I first uploaded my YouTube video on 22nd March 2017, and my first dance was Uri Uri Jai. How you got interest in dance? Let us about your first dance incident. Also, why no videos nowadays? Okay, so let me answer the first part of the question. I don't really remember je kokhon theke ami dance er proti interest grow korlo. Maybe ota choto thekei chilo, because joto ta ami shunechi choto thekei I used to dance all day. Shara khon ami hatte hatte dance kortam, ami boshe boshe o nachar kotha bhabtam. So সেই সব দেখেই মা হয়তো আমাকে ডান্স ক্লাসে ভর্তি করেছিলেন, অ্যান্ড আমার সত্যি প্রথম ডান্স ক্লাসে কোনো মেমোরি নেই, কেমন ছিল, কোথায় ছিল, কি শিখেছিলাম কিচ্ছু মনে নেই। সো আমি সত্যি জানি না কখন থেকে আমার ইন্টারেস্ট গ্রো করতে শুরু করে, বাট আই এম রিলি, মানে আমি এতটাই নাচ পাগল যে আমি নেভার, আই হ্যাভ নেভার লেভ ডান্স ক্লাস, আমি কখনো করিনি ফ্রম ডিউরিং মাই বোর্ডস এক্সাম 10, 12। আমি তার মধ্যে পরীক্ষার মাঝখানেও আমি ডান্স ক্লাস অ্যাটেন্ড করেছি, আমি ফাংশন কম্পিটিশনসও করেছি বোর্ডস এক্সামের মাঝখানে। সো আমার মনে হয় না ইট হ্যাড রিয়েলি এফেক্টেড মাই স্টাডিজ অর এভরিথিং, বাট আই থিঙ্ক ওগুলোতে আমার আরও এনার্জি পেয়েছি, আমি বাড়িতে এসে পড়তাম রাত জেগে। সো আই থিঙ্ক দ্যাট ইজ পসিবল। সো যারা এই এই কথাগুলো আমাকে বলে আমি খুব অবাক হই যে বোর্ডস এক্সাম তাই এক বছর ডান্স বন্ধ, সো দিস ইজ সো উইয়ার্ড, আই ডোন্ট রিয়েলি agree with you people. Tell us about your first dance incident. Okay, so first dance incident er kotha to amar mone nei, but I remember one incident which is so funny, ami ekhono obdi mone rakhi. seta hocche amar ami mane first dance class er por ami jar kache shikhi sekhane amar senior der kichu dance shekhano hocchilo jeigulo amar shikhte khub iccha korchilo, but ami jodi choto amake shishya dance gulo shekhano hoto na. to ami dididerke dekhe rekhe den dance ta শিখতাম। আর একদিন আমাদের পাড়ায় একটা ফাংশন হয় যেখানে আমার মা ওখানে নাম দেয়, সো সেই ফাংশনে আমি যাই। অ্যান্ড আমার সত্যি কোনো এক্সপিরিয়েন্স নেই ফাংশনে কীভাবে ডান্স করতে হয়, একটা স্টেজ পারফরমেন্স কেমন হয়। আমি স্যান্ডেল পরে স্টেজে উঠে যাই। সো পাশ থেকে সবাই আমাকে বলতে শুরু করে তাড়াতাড়ি বেরো 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 বেরো, জুতো পরে আছিস। বাট আমার মাথায় কিচ্ছু নেই, আমি পাগলের মতো ডান্স করে যাচ্ছি, পাশে তাকাচ্ছি, অ্যান্ড দ্যাট ওয়াজ সো ফানি। আমি এখন ভাবলাম আমি হাসি যে মানে আমি জুতো পরে স্টেজে উঠে গেছিলাম, অ্যান্ড আই ডিডন্ট রিয়েলি কেয়ার হোয়াট পিপল আর থিঙ্কিং, হোয়াট পিপল আর সেইং, পাশ থেকে কে বলছে কিচ্ছু মনে নেই। বাট আমি পুরো নেচে গেলাম, তাও আবার কি আমাকে এই ডান্সটা আমি দিদিদের দেখে শিখেছিলাম। Okay, why no videos nowadays? So I don't think that I am not uploading any videos. That was the only 2-week time during the puja time why I did not upload video, and I have shared the reason for that because there were so many things that was going on in my family with me, and also that was Durga Puja at that point of time, so all things were messed up, and I have already made a special video for that reason. But also, yeah, that's true that I'm not uploading dance videos every week. I'm uploading dance videos as well as the quick fix series or any dance tutorials nowadays, because the place where I used to shoot my dance videos it was my house, but that was the place where it was my father's godown actually. So I used to get a half space of that area and I used to shoot my dance videos, but nowadays it is totally occupied and I have no space to shoot my videos at my place. So I have to carry everything, my tripod stand, my camera, my dress, makeup, everything to my friend's place, and I have to shoot videos there. But it's very hectic, like I have to coordinate with him whether he is free, whether I am free, and on that weekly basis we have to schedule everything because we don't really get any time during the weekdays, we both work. So Saturday, Sundays are only days which are off and we can shoot videos, but that does not happen all the time, all every week. So that is the only problem, that I'm not getting any particular space, or if I get space I have no time, or the person's pay do not have any time. So that is the reason there are less number of dance videos, but I will definitely upload videos every week. So we are at the end of this video. I think I have answered all the questions more or less, but if I have missed someone's questions, you can again comment back and I will answer it in future Q&A session. So yeah, that's all for today. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe and also click on the bell icon beside that so you get notifications each time I upload a new video. So I see you in my next video. Till then, take care, stay happy and bye-bye.